feeling good tonight. I'm very proud of having been in here. So I'm just glad you're here. And I claim you so much peace of mind. So, you know, earlier today we had an entry came in. I think it was last night. The lady heard a scene. And that's the only sister living out of our grandma's family. So we took up a donation, a presentation for to give to her. And come up with $135. Yeah. So I want to make sure she get her money. And it's a blessing. The auntie's living. I think she's 91 years old, y'all. So that's a blessing. I'm just glad that she came yesterday. And just keep our family in prayer. Change things. You gotta hold on. You know what? That old friend trouble don't last always. And I just gotta hold on. Gotta keep the faith and must see. And I just want to let everybody know the money will get to 800 cents.
Yes, ma'am.
And